Rudy is an 8-month-old Aussiedoodle. He's just dropped off work to be board trained. His parents want us to work on several things. So first of all, we need to work on just basic obedience. He knows a lot of the commands. They're just all optional right now. He does them when he wants to. So he'll sit for a few minutes, but then he's up and moving. Same thing with down. He pulls a lot on the leash. We need to work on some herding. So right now, any kids running, he's after them, trying to herd him, nipping a little bit. We need help walking on the leash, like I said. Barking. Right now, there are certain times that when he doesn't want to be in the kennel, he's just barking like crazy. When he gets overexcited, he's jumping. Doesn't settle down, he's out of control. They just want to be able to take him anywhere. If they're going to the park, they want to be able to take him and have a nice walk. Right now, he's kind of crazy. So, I'll show you what he does now. Rudy, come. Rudy, come. As you can see, he knows some of the commands, he listens sometimes. If there was more distractions going on, he would have been pulling a lot more. But I look forward to showing his progress in 2 weeks.
Yeah, good boy, Rudy. Good job. Come on.
Let's go.
Good job, Rudy.